was a king who dreamed of leaving all his life behind. His empty rooms and all that riches could not buy. If only he could fly to the other side of the hill. A year passed by, his restless subjects gathered in the square. Their puzzled looks were really quite a sight to see, as the king cried out with glee, "The strange machine will take me to the other side of the hill." So on that day, climbing aboard his magic flight machine, waving goodbye so high he flew into the air. Then suddenly he stared at the flying machines, trying to reach the other side of the hill.